boy, oh boy, oh boy. That was Jerk It Out by the Caesars. It's a song that I learned from a video game, actually. SSX3 on the GameCube. Oh yeah, we're going way back to like 2005. But hey man, I really enjoyed the GameCube, honestly. So hopefully we don't have issues today, but it looks like the chat is having some problems because just while I was starting the stream, it crashed, what is that, twice? Three times? Something like that? So we're off to a really solid start already. hopefully all the sound is okay. It looks like I might be peaking a little bit. Let me do that. Maybe that'll help just a smidge. But anyway, I'm going to actually reset this. Give me one sec here. Okay. I just had to reset a small portion of my audio driver, actually, which... The way I said it, if you know anything about what I'm talking about, you'll know that what I just said makes absolutely zero sense, but it's ridiculously complicated to go into it. So anyway, the plan today, I wonder actually, because I think the plan today is we're going to play some Witcher 3. Now, it's been a long time since I've played Witcher 3. It's been months. I've been playing a lot of Assassin's Creed, been playing Borderlands 2, I've been playing... Portal 2, I've been playing pretty much everything else. it's been a while since I've played this, so it's probably going to take me some time to get back used to it. And yes, I know I need to switch the source, don't worry. I'm checking something. Oh. I'd have to sign in. Oh no. Let me see. Oh, for fuck's sake. Give me a sec. I'm trying a chat overlay. And I'm hoping that it works. I'm also hoping right now, let me check, make sure that it's not visible on the stream, because I'm about to type in my password. Okay. If I remember my password for Twitch properly. Oops, I think I just typed it wrong. Hey, well, I remembered it correctly, but now I have to do the two-factor authentic words. So I am just kicking the end of a cold, just so you guys know. So I might once in a while have some issues with speaking. Not that I'm the most eloquent. Sorry, eloquent. Do that. Okay, good stuff. Well, it looks like it's actually... What the fuck is all this? Oh my. Oh my. Let's see. We won't have that blocked. We will minimize the... Oops-a-daisies. Yeah, don't mind me. Just, you know, doing my usual thing of not knowing what I'm doing. You know. It's the good stuff. Alright, now let me pull up Witcher as the source. And, surprise, surprise! Wait! There's no webcam! What the fuck? They're supposed to... Oh, shit. Guess what? I forgot. Oh, it... No, it kind of works. But why is it not turning on? What the fuck? You know what? I don't understand what's going on. But, webcam 2? Sorry about this, you guys. Let's try that. Okay, for some reason that one works. Okay, I don't know why the other one doesn't. Let me refresh it. Anything? Negative. Alrighty, we're gonna move that down. We're gonna remove this. We're going to this. I love starting a stream because it always starts with technical difficulties. It's just not a stream of mine if it doesn't have technical difficulties. Right? Alright, so there's me. And then we're going to edit the scene. We're going to make that smaller. We're going to bring that by. Yeah. Yeah, you guys thought I was all done with all this, didn't ya? Well, surprise, surprise. Yeah. And technical things. Because that would require me to be good at... If you've watched this stream once, you know that is not the case. It looks like things are working. Things are recording. Okay. Also, I cleaned out my computer, like I physically cleaned it out. So, excellent. And the overlay is not visible. That's good. So anyway, I cleaned out my computer, like physically I cleaned it out. I went out and bought one of the dusting cans, and I brought my vacuum in, and I vacuumed all the crap out from around the computer, then I opened it up, dusted it out, then vacuumed again because all the dust that came out and wanted to get... Because if you don't... Here's the thing, right? People that are like... Don't actually clean it up. It's like all that dust is just gonna get sucked right back into your computer. So I actually vacuumed the dust up that I blew out of my computer. And, it's running a lot better now. Like, it's almost embarrassing how long I let it go. I don't know how long I let it go, but it's actually running more smoothly. It's running at lower temperatures with lower fan speeds. Yeah, it's pretty great. But yeah, so that's what that is. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so that's Witcher's senses. So yeah, I need to remember. Okay, that's. Yeah, we get. I might have to actually cap this game at 30 frames. Oh, shush. Let me try and cap the frame rate at 30. I know it hurts, but I don't. So we're gonna have to try and cap it. Yeah. 30. I mean, I know I need to, because I don't like it when it jumps back and forth between like 40 and 60. And when I'm not streaming, I get easy 60 frames per second on this game. But when I am streaming, it takes so much power. Let me... Yeah, I'm using nearly 300 watts right now. As a power meter on it. So yeah, there's a lot of power usage there. Let me adjust my chair a smidge. There we go. Now I can sit up straight. $600 nearly. Fucking better be good. Oh man. Oh. Hey, well I remember that. Yeah, I don't remember what. What's this? Take the script to, you know. Oh, nice music though. Man, maybe. And let the music go, huh? We're gonna have probably a little bit of echo here as I listen to the stream. Alright, it sounds like all the volume things are set pretty well, yeah? If the volume for my voice is too high or too low, or if the game volume is too high or too low, please let me know and I'll adjust it as soon as I can. Is that guy floating a little bit? This game has been pretty good about not having floating. Yeah, he's floating. This game has. But, you know. Push shift. That was weird. So I ordered Pizza Hut a few days ago. Who's this guy?
This where Madame Arena's troupe performs.
Oh. Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. The process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
Can I exit?
No. No need.
So be it, but you're not getting. Who's through a window, then we can watch gratis. These here are artists.
So... Oh. So I actually need to buy a ticket. Okay, Daryl, we don't need to run everywhere. How do I make him walk again? Hang on. Nope, not that button. Control. Oh yeah, you can just tap it, that's right. Dope.
Need a ticket.
Yeah, are you gonna ask me four times again?
Yeah.
Or
here,
sweet.
Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Yeah, now I can go in. I forgot how good this game looks. I kind of would like to see an Assassin's Creed game that looked this good. And that's the thing, it's like, I really enjoy Assassin's Creed games, but, excuse me.
Madam Marina, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon.
He's dead!
Talk about Dudu.
Where the fuck was Dudu?
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there.
See, this is the problem with this game. It's too big. I really do think so. It's too big. There's too much going on, so it's hard for me to keep up.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed. Though I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
We're gonna put on a show!
Stage a play. Something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu.
What the fuck is in the background there? Did you guys see that?
So it must be an entire.
What was on the wall there?
And who will write it?
I already
Priscilla,
did.
Actually. She's done
oh,
writing.
She did.
Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Mm. I bet. I thought I was going to have to. I mean, after all, as the hero.
First, we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers. Would you mind tending to these matters?
Yeah, why
we need ushers? A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but our ushers absolutely
Dopplers
necessary.
Were the shape
not
changers,
sure
right?
I've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly different.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort
thinking
of thing.
Probably swords
axes,
and knives.
Hey! Knives and bricks, actually.
I wasn't that far off.
Right. Know anyone appropriate?
Me.
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
What's in the wall back there?
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbor piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They
on the street, probably?
They do some rooms in the bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
What the hell is in the
See
wall?
I can find
Something's clipping through, I think. I'm really curious what's going on back there.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I found some ushers.
See
why couldn't... After I've exhausted all the other things, why couldn't he have automatically said, thanks, see you there? You know, that's the kind of thing I don't understand. It's like, look, it's a little bit immersion breaking when I have to stay... All... Okay, and why the Fiddick? I think these people have some sort of witchcraft on their side that they're not letting on. Something like where their containers are bigger on the inside. Alright, I want to find out though what was. See, I was looking up, like, I could probably climb this building. Too much Assassin's Creed, I'm telling you. Holy shit, that's right, I forgot they do like Assassin's Creed in this game. Yes! Fuck yes. Aw, I'm going the wrong way.
Hey!
Straw! Oh, I'm sorry, I thought we were naming grains. Ooh, I need alchemist powder. Don't need that. What's the... Did I level up? Oh, I leveled up twice. When did I do that? Oh shit, look at this! Oh, I should be putting vitality stuff in there, for fuck's sake. Oh, but I need this stuff too. Oh, it's alchemy? How the hell does that make any sense? ...25%, wow. Stamina regenerate, wow. Wow, look at all this stuff. Adrenaline points increase. Oh yeah, stamina, because right. Oh, I like that. Yes, please. Thank you. Yes, I would like to acquire that skill. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. But wait, I have another point. That's right. Excuse me one moment. I need to blow my nose. Cold, but still there a little bit, so excuse me. Blast! Alrighty. So what else do we have? Far-reaching Ard. I don't really want that right now. In a certain radius, that's cool. A continuous stream of fire. That sounds pretty fucking cool. See, damages and slows, right? So this is, yeah, that one. Slows. Oh, it's an all. These are saying alternate modes. How do you activate alternate modes? I'm getting crackles in my audio. Give me a sec, let me try something here. Dum ba dum bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Okay, let's see if that worked. No, I'm getting crackles. Could be just old cables. I mean, these headphones are, I don't know, like 8 years old probably? Increase sign duration by 5 seconds. Oh, you need that. But I. That's annoying. That's maxed. And that's probably why I had the 2 points instead of just the one. Let's see. That's maxed. I don't really want to put that in because I don't really worry about that. I just want to block them. That's all I do, really. This kind of sucks. But I need to. Oh. I need to have another one of these spots unlocked, but five, six, what is that? Numbers. Four. Four more levels. My gosh. Four more levels. That's actually a lot of levels in this game. That's the thing, you don't level up quickly. You know what, we'll just save it for later, which is probably what I did last time. We'll just go ahead and save that one for later, and... Excuse me, shady individual. I didn't mean to call attention to your shadiness, but you're kind of shady. Yeah, Ubisoft does suck for a little bit from, this isn't Ubisoft, by the way, but I was talking about Assassin's Creed earlier. And Ubisoft definitely suffers from some of the Uncanny Valley issues with the faces. And I was looking at it, and I think it's because, right, when we talk, it looks like we have muscles here, or whatever, like in our cheeks that pull our mouth open so we can form the words, right? But Ubisoft, all that happens is you have this circle that just kind of changes shape. And I think that's their issue. I think that's what goes on for Ubisoft, is that, I think that's what's causing them problems and launching them so thoroughly into the Uncanny Valley. Where am I going? Okay, so that's how you do that. And then... That's how you do that. Sorry, there's a lot of relearning this stuff. Oh, okay, sweet. So I can just grab this boat, and then it's not a fast travel point. It's just grab the boat. Don't go in the water. Excuse me. Thank you. By the way, this is how boats work, didn't you know? Wait, optional. How do you change the... Aw. How do you change which... See, I know there's a hotkey for that, but... Aw. But I wanted to boat. Wait, wait, I can boat! There, but, we'll see what happens. It's not gonna go well. You know what? It was worth a try. Let me just quick change the direction of the wind. No problem. Look at that. Look at that. I like that they actually, like, bothered to do the animation. Like, as if the wind actually just reversed direction, just instantly. It's kind of a nice touch. I mean, it's useless, but... See, and now I'm thinking, like, I need to attack these ships and, like... Too much Assassin's Creed lately, man. And I saw it takes damage, but... Okay. 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 Oh. That's different. I thought I was just launching myself down a void. Down a hole to death or something. Wow, that's really weird. Even good. This is the problem. See, like I was saying, I think this game is actually too big. I heard extra footsteps. Because it's like, you can't go... You know, more than... I don't know. 10 minutes without being like, ooh, something distracting. And I mean, Fallout 4 suffered a little bit from that, but I think it was... just right for doing a first playthrough. This game, I feel like, is going to have very rich, like, playthrough after... Aww. I mean, even the music changed and everything. This is obviously an area for some sort of quest or something. Maybe I already did it or not. I don't know. Spooky noises. So, right, I was talking about pizza. So I got Pizza Hut, like... 5 days ago, something like that, right? And, it was good, you know, no problems, order arrived on time and all that. And then the next day...
Prepare for battle! You shall not have it easy this time!
Who the fuck are these guys?
They all pledged to defend
me. So I don't remember how to fight.
No, 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 they defend justice! For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
I don't remember how to... I think control and alt were the dodge and roll.
You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
You'd better go home. Get some sleep. Think things over tomorrow.
I just think that's probably the better choice at this point.
Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah. We're done here.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, get fucked. So anyway, Pizza Hut. Ordered Pizza Hut, everything went well. Day later, got an email saying, like, we're sorry about your pizza being, what was it, I think too early. Yeah, it was an email apologizing that my pizza arrived too early. And I was like, what? And they booted it. Why is Scare- Oh, because he's- he was stuck in the holding his sword animation. But yeah, it was an email apologizing for it being too early, which is weird. And, had a coupon for a free large pizza, and I was like, okay, I mean, like I said, there was nothing wrong with it for me, but, I won't deny free pizza. You know? I mean, I'm okay with free pizza. Free pizza's free pizza. That's good pizza. But anyway, so this morning I'm like, oh, you know, I'll go ahead and use that, you know? I'll go ahead and right? And I was like, 30-minute delivery? I'm like, yeah, 10-minute show. It'll be fine. And, so I order it. Let me read this. Oh, this is the Puffin's house then. I'm just gonna kind of dither about out here. Oh, the Slant House. I remember this. Sure. So anyway, get my pizza ordered and everything, right? Get it into the cart and everything. And it's like, yeah, there's a $10. Oh, you skeevy bastards. They fucking made me buy $10 worth of food to get my free food. And it was for delivery only, so I couldn't just be like, oh, okay, I'll just carry it out, you know? Like, these bastards actually made, like, I'm like, that is not really free food then. Like, you're already charging me for the delivery, and I'm like, whatever. You know, but, like, think about it. Think about it. Really think about it. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna bitch a little bit here. But if you think about it, if you think about it, Domino's or Papa John's, they don't do that, right? If you have a bad order, they'll replace it for free. And I mean, I don't think they even charge you for delivery. So I'm just complaining. I'm just complaining. But I still got the free pizza, so.
Nice tune. Damn sad, though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Her knee is poking through her dress.
Looking for the Puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Well, the stream dropped for a second there, didn't it?
Another thug? Flattered. Thanks.
Forgive us. You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemelfart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang.
Common thugs in the church's pay.
Is everybody having a rubbish time in this place?
Nisa. Said they round off her pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end. No clue what.
I swear, is everybody in this game, like, completely fucked?
They harm any of you?
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
It's ridiculous.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you
because
alone.
Everybody I have to go to play, then? Gives me another quest.
But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
Well, that's good. I'm not good at talking. Hey, see? I'm good at sword thingies. All right, time to go beat some people up. Did I really just take a heap of damage there? Alright, well.
He's also a liar! What'll we do with him?
We'll bruise his.
So these guys are assholes, huh?
Oi, Fatso, look what we got here! Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
Right, he does!
But you've got yellow eyes as- yeah, yellow eyes as well!
Now, what you doing in the City of Eternal Fire, cat shit?
Leave the Puffins alone.
Worms that insulted Hierarch Hemelfart, called him an Ormonger. I'd sooner snuff out the Holy Flame itself. Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, they play a different tune then, every time they fought.
Nah, I just kind of feel like fighting them.
What? Fuck yeah.
Sweet. Right, and I think All I had to do was kill somebody, and now they're all alive, apparently. Okay.
Ah, what a sight! You really showed them. 1-2 over the back, then pow, right in the noggin.
More like I just fucking rearranged their organs.
Thank you very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. And don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
What is your hair doing? You?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
So these three.
Out in the streets. Till the next.
So these three individuals here are going to be solely responsible for all of the advertising for that play? What? Can I kill a pig? I can kill a pig!
Armed ruffians in town.
I can kill the pig in town! That's fantastic. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-rum.
Non-human, are you? Look for your...
Oops. I really should go find one of those, energy stones, or places of power, so I can, excuse me, getting that cold. It's annoying.
Help! Save me! I'm dying!
See, I keep losing my train of thought, that's the issue. I still haven't perfected the art of playing a video game and talking at the same time. I like to think I'm getting better at it, but I think in reality I'm just getting worse at video games. So. I'm still getting some of those crackles in the audio. I hope those aren't coming through too badly on the stream. So the weird thing about these hookers that are running around, right? They're strumpets. Doing okay there, buddy? Nah, he's not doing okay. But anyway, the thing about those hookers and whatnot, right? The trumpets. Can I get in the wheel? I want to get in the wheel. I want to get in the wheel. Please. Please. I want to get in the wheel. Come on. I can't get in the wheel. They'll sit there and like whisper sweet nothings to you, right? But if you actually go and talk to one, they'll just like cuss you out. It's ridiculous. Excuse me, what's going on? For fuck's sake. Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Where do I... Oh. It's like... Time to launch! Just gonna boat. I hear a fight. Time to go kick some ass! Or just fall in the water. Video games are different. I'll beat somebody up. I'll beat people up.
Fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face?
Why would you take that as a challenge?
Versus the beast of Metana. Killer instinct versus primal rage.
My money's on me.
You guys really from Nilfgaard?
He's from Plowing Metana, dammit! Nilfgaard.
The fuck is wrong? Look at his shoulder! Look at the way it doesn't line up with his back! It's got like a dent in.
Brothers, forged in bloodshed. Veterans of Metana's infamous filthy arenas.
With a whopping 16 polygons!
Men of the South! Who looked the beast in the eye?
like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
I actually want you to usher. Keep your voice, make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong man. Ass kicking is what we do.
I forgot how to drink water for a bit.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me gratis.
See, Hal's no fan of money. Failed romance. Stay here. He'll need something special to convince him.
Both of you on the same time.
Take us both on.
Okay, see, that might be difficult.
A witcher against the two-headed dragon of Metin.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Nah, fuck it, why not?
Fine. You both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
What's the delay? Why? Oh. I was like, why the delay?
As promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Now, finish him! Got something special like that!
Finish him! Excuse me, where are these guys? Okay.
Come on.
Okay, so I need to quit dicking around and actually. Okay, how the fuck is it you counter again in this game? Ow! How do you roll? How do you roll? Yeah, separate them a little bit. Nope, nope. Okay, how the fuck do you roll? I forgot how to roll. Aww. Roll, how do you roll? Okay, I can't take another hit. How do you roll? How the fuck do you roll? Seriously, what the fuck? Just gotta pop in, hit him a few times, and then pop out. Get fucked! Now it's one-on-one, bitch! Now it's one-on-one! Now I got you! Okay, but seriously, how the fuck do you roll?
Well, ain't often you get such a lovely thrash in, hey, man, speechless. But I can see it on his mug. Bugger likes you.
Oh, nice close-up of leather chest.
You'll guard whatever you want. For free, hey, Al? Your coin?
I don't think he's doing too well.
And don't fret. We'll get there before any of the dancing starts.
Okay, I need to know how the fuck to roll. How the fuck do you roll? Let's see. Lock on target is Z. Okay. Yep, I know that. Space! I was fucking hitting space! Oh, that is some righteous bullshit right there. I tell you what, that's some right bullshit right there. Keep a shit. Excuse me. Get in the boat, please. Thank you. I'm a little salty about that. I was hitting the right button, and it was just like, nope! When I'm doing everything right, then it is the game's fault. And the game should not be punishing me for it not being able to do what I'm telling it to. I should not be punished for the game not being able to do what it's supposed to. Yes, please stop. I want to get off. That rapid mouse movement, though. Oh, God. Ooh, free horse. Aw, not a free horse. I was all excited. I was like, I'm going to steal this horse. But then I couldn't. Pack any particular type. How do you cancel having the crossbow out? I don't remember. Wait a minute, I think I need to go up, don't I? Looks like I do. Yes. So yeah, sorry about my voice and everything is just a little bit fucked today, and it's really annoying me because it's hard to speak.
Ah, there you are.
Managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
Sorry.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the witcher and the queen, but I'm not certain who should play the prince and the princess.
Okay, give me a sec. These crackles are really irritating. I gotta make sure it's plugged into the right thing and everything. Flashlight time. Okay, let's see if that helped. Let me set the thing. Okay. No crackles? I don't hear any crackles. Okay. Let me guess. Me?
Who's playing the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him.
So it's me.
But I'm confident he'll pull it off.
So it's me.
Newcomer to the troop?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. Yeah. I'm talking about you.
Of course.
It's a good idea. Doubt I'll get a standing ovation, but Dudu will see me. That's the key.
But you will make an effort, won't you? Learn your life.
I mean, fucking crackles.
Shot, of course.
Alright.
So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who can
Let me guess, her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Ah, yes, I was gonna say. It's like, let me guess. You're gonna have me choose. You rat bastard! So who do I want to butter up? I got an idea. Fast forward button. Let's see. Round and round the choice goes. Where it stops? I don't know. Priscilla, apparently.
Let's have Priscilla do it. No offense, but most people...
assign greater importance to appearance than to talent. I understand. I shall let her know. I'm certain she'll be wonderful.
Yes, I know she's disappointed, but you know what?
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troop for ages, has flawless technique, but he doesn't exactly...
I'd say if he doesn't captivate the crowds, then he doesn't have flawless technique.
Maxim Bollier, outstanding actor, and audiences love him, but sadly I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Oh, we need him to show up. I'm gonna go with this. Let's go with Abelard.
I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
These performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course, we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble now.
Thanks.
All right,
got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
Whoops. Okay.
Of the script, out of curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
I meant to say no. I'm not fucking ready. I don't know what any of the lines are.
Percy told me you liked putting on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, are you going to wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad.
I swear to God, if it makes me choose lines, we are fucking boned.
Tale moving and heartbreaking. Its title, The Doppler's Salvation. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the queen, Leo Ribe as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritza, and as the princess, the lovely Trebaritz with the voice of a nightingale, Priscilla.
Yeah, see, I figured I could go with the reliable prince because we had the hot young princess, so I was like, it'll work out. Act one. Oh boy, fucking settle in, kiddies. Oh, there's a kitty there, but I mean, different type of kitties.
Majesty, the monster slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered.
I'm just waiting for my interaction thing and,
Show him in. I must speak to the man.
This place sucks.
Let that red beast take my daughter's hand.
Just Witcher, point.
Your task is a matter most tender. Her monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware, kill the beast if he shows, and a grateful queen shall reward your woes.
Fuck! Oh, this one!
To slay beasts most foul, 'twas for this I was made. I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
Okay, I don't...
He swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the...
Fuck, I don't know if I picked the right one!
True figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast. But a fiend and a maid. No, this must cease.
I don't know any of my lines!
Are we a host, fair and noble, to celebrate this day, the princess's betrothal?
Alas, no monster do I see or hear. Perhaps midst the guests he hides, in fear.
I should be choosing...
My dear,
whichever one have we hid our speaks to the guy who's going to be here.
In stealth we'd meet, in deceit like liars. Tonight shall it end, be my wife, that's my plea. Our hearts torment over, we shall love for centuries.
Oh, darling, I will, I will, I will!
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful, if not a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Okay. It's a very awkward play. And it's poisoned.
Treason! Tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. Soon all shall see my true monstrous figure.
Hark, hark. Tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. If the maid loves him, it seems we've lost her.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which
I spoke. That wasn't what I meant to say, I don't think, probably.
Let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop, beast or man. Tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, tis not flesh a monster makes. But a lack of morals, and a surfeit of cakes.
Witcher, tis true. This wretched
yeah, they didn't like that.
Tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly, without dread.
Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral
shit.
Is this.
I'm going with that one.
No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just. A true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Okay.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove
this play is awful. Part of it is because I don't know anyone.
Hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the tray of scum in the dungeon.
Don't
say he's our guy.
In the end, everyone will live happily ever after.
And he's our guy. I did it! Yay!
Doppler and Princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Dopplers to the stake! Burn them all!
He's right. I mummers! Don't know the Eternal Fire's commandments!
Blasphemers! Order teach them respect for the-
Hey, wait a minute. I killed that guy.
What are you on about? Shut the fuck up and clap before I tear your new arseholes.
Tear me a new one? We'll see about that. On your feet, boys! Give him
a structurally superfluous new behind.
Give us a hand, Witcher. Can't take
yeah,
it
of course. Of course. Oh, wait. They're up there. Them all. Well, no shit, I'm hexing. You guys are trying to kill me or whatever. Yeah, how do you like fire, motherfuckers? You guys are not very good. GG, easy. So, we killed everybody. I hope we got their money in advance. Just fucking walking around whistling. There's a bunch of people chopped up into bits here. Oh my goodness, this game. Hang on, let me... Nope. Sure. I mean, hey man, this is all food. You know, this is all health stuff.
I can use it in the field. In the midst of combat. For in the heat of combat, one might need to take a moment and eat. to replenish his health. So he can kick more ass.
Oh, hang on. Yes, I want to talk to Zoltan.
Get out, pal.
Funny.
Geralt,
hey, that's our guy.
Recognize me. How'd you do it?
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horsen left on your face.
So, you know everything? Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great.
Do I have his axe? Because he has his... Holy shit,
Lads,
look at his axe.
Wouldn't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horsen's to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear.
What does his hand just do?
Ciri and Dandelion, it was as if they turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favor. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
Yeah, let's see Ciri.
Transform. Change into her.
Because we need to know what she looks like. Uh-oh. Is she gonna be, like... disfigured? What's... Well, she looks pretty much exactly the same.
I feel strange. Both of you staring at me bug-eyed. Is that enough?
Right. It's his eye that's fucked.
Yeah. Plenty. Bad idea.
Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No, of course not. It was a decent idea.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him. But there's good news, too.
Are those the guys we killed?
Mengus dead.
Is that the good news?
A fiend.
Okay.
Good thing someone finally killed it.
Though I don't remember who these people are.
Would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance. Then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
Was that guy that we killed when he tried to take our red-headed friend?
Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
Oh yeah, that would be the one.
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing
it. I like this guy, that dwarf. He's nice. I like him. He's because he's very similar to me, I feel like.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
I'll bet my best axe no one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. Things get spicy, you'll just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw, or whatever else strikes your fancy.
Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes you're missing.
That's right. This is why I like this game.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle.
I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga. Live like Chappelle? Burning
Dave
the
Chappelle?
Heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. Oh, settled? Let's get to work.
I like this guy, Zoltan, I think.
Not bad.
Right?
Not bad at all for your first time out. Just a few minor
launch tips. From one into another.
The performance in general.
Yeah, I'm guessing I fucked up a lot of lines.
The audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Here you are. Your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
Can we talk to Priscilla? Yes, we actually can! Oh. And talk now. About nothing. Cool. Wait a minute, did she just fucking disappear in the shoes?! She's been raptured! The end of time is upon us! And we were not selected. Time to loot everything! No, you don't have to be a cunt. Come on. So how do I get out of here? You know, I'd forgotten how much I like this game, and a lot of it is due to the really good writing. Okay, see, how do I... Okay, so... What the fuck is this? What was that? Is that the Gwent deck? So many new quests. But how do you change quests? Hang on, isn't J... Yeah, J jumps to quests. Meet Zoltan. Hang on, let's check about... No. Wait a minute. Don't I have 5,000 crowns? Yeah, I do. Oh shit, yeah, I just need to go up and talk to that dude, and then, we'll be all good. Excuse me. Oh, fuck yeah, let's do this. Wait a minute. See, I feel like a lot more of these quests are tied in than it appears. So many of these quests. Holy crap. My gosh. Okay, we'll do this one. There's so many quests in this game, that's the thing. There's just so many. It's ridiculous. And there seems to be a lot of intricate tie-ins, like... This world... Okay. I love this game a lot. Like, this game is wonderful. It's fun to play, it's fun to, you know, watch the story develop, it's fun to do combat, it's fun to, you know, be part of the story, it's just a great game, very well-rounded, very well-made, and it's pretty to look at, too, you know? it just seems like too much. You know, like, if all I did was play video games, and this would probably be just fine. But I don't just play video games. Contrary to some belief, I do not play video games all day, every day. I go to work, I go outside, I hang out with friends, I do things, you know? And so, it's easy for me to get a bit lost in this game. Okay, well this looks like the end of my magical boat journey. All like 100 yards. But yeah, it's easy to get really... What's that big cat? and I don't mean like, okay, like there's the lost like fully immersed in a type of thing, and there's lost like, it's too much to keep up with. And for me, it's a little too much to keep up with. And I think part of it might be, honestly, that I didn't get any of the introductory, or any introduction to this world through any of the previous games. This is my first Witcher game. And a lot of people, because I actually talked to people that have played the first two games, and they tell me that, no, you don't really need to, you know, it can be helpful, but you don't need to play those games in order to play this game and, you know, be able to do it just fine. And for the most part, I'd agree. But the issue is, I'm still pretty lost. Like, I don't know who the king is. I don't know what these regions are. I don't know much of any of this, you know? There's a lot of stuff going on here that I don't know. There's a lot of stuff here that I don't understand. Hey, horses. Oh, wait! Hey, horse. How is it, you can just hold shift and he'll follow the roads, right? Yeah. Right on. What's that in the distance? One of these huts on fire? The glowing tree? Oh, it's from the flames of, like, the torches. Okay. So, I don't know. It's a fun game. A lot of fun, you know? Well written. Well done. Well animated. But I think it's a little too much. You know, it's like here. I don't feel. I think that's the real issue. I don't feel invested, right? Like, okay, so Ciri, we're introduced. She's young, and then the Wild Hunter something happens, and she's taken away. Oh, no! You know, vague evil takes her away, and it's like, okay, sure. Now we gotta go save her. Sure, whatever. I can buy into that, that's fine. But why? No, I mean, I guess it's not really fair to say that necessarily, because, I mean, I played through Fallout 4, and I enjoyed that quite immensely. And the story is pretty much identical, you know? Child is kidnapped, we go find Child, yay. Kill a lot of things along the way. I don't know, it's like, and yeah, part of me, it's like, I don't feel alienated necessarily in this game. Like I said, I love this game, it's a lot of fun. I think there's just too many parts. And I'm not talking about Gwent is stupid. It's their stupid gimmick. It's like, oh yeah, we like Hearthstone. You like Hearthstone? We got Hearthstone. Lots of Hearthstone over here. Come look at all our Hearthstone. You like video game? We got Hearthstone. In a video game. It's Hearthstone. Video game. Hearthstone. Yeah. It's pretty great. I'm like, fuck off. We don't need that. Just give me a game. You know? If I want to play a card game, I'll play a card game. But I don't want to play a card game, so I'm playing this game. So piss off with your card game. Oh, this place looks cool. Just let me play a video game.
March back in there. Commander, it's full of monsters and traps. We've dragged out four wounded, and there's near a dozen corpses still down there.
Give a shit! We've orders to search this cave, and all that's what we'll do.
Wow. Use a good exercise in witches. That guy is fucked up.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Trouble solver.
A means to solve your troubles.
Because they don't like witchers. I'm surprised they don't recognize me. Sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this.
A rock!
Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
Oh, this guy's salty as hell.
think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovich should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Death?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at him. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
I don't think that guy's alive. I think he's very, very, very dead.
Went in. There's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Okay, bye. Bye-bye!
Time I saw her, Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
Don't worry. I'll be walking out, probably. What do you reckon? Maybe. Think you'll find. Okay.
He'll be dead before you can say two prayers.
Thanks a lot, assholes. I appreciate the vote of confidence. But I've got magic too! What's up now? Yeah, I probably should have visited a place of power. This looks cool.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door.
Well, how... Oh.
Missing one tile.
Gee, if only I had a tile that... Oh, wait, I do. Very dark in here. Gosh, this game is pretty. You know? This game is very pretty.
Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around.
What the fuck is that? Not the dead body, I don't care about that.
Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk?
A lot of crackles. So, do I need to do anything with the portal, or... That is pretty weird looking. So I just walk in? Okay.
Hate portals. Make my stomach turn.
Thanks, Geralt. Thanks for voicing all that for us. Where are they? Come on.
Show me what you
got. Yeah! Yeah! Y'all be level 9! I am way the fuck above that! I can hit you so fast! It's not even fair to anyone! Makes it fucking easy for me, though. Is that a Necker Warrior's heart or something? Yeah, Necker Warrior's liver. Your warriors suck!
Damn, inactive. Maybe I can start it up.
Can I light this? Oh, oh, come on. Come on. I mean, set things on fire! So where is this portal supposed to be? Is it like... Use R to activate the crystal. Oh, okay.
Should work now.
Oh! I did it! Yay! Try not to sound too excited there.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait, wait, wait. You that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff.
Like, dead body?
Something big set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me.
Maybe okay, so Radovid is the king, but I thought there was another king.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's names. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe-Antille, Francesca Finderbear, Francella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
I mean, wow, that's amazing.
Think Philippa's still here?
Can't really know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but in nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance.
Okay.
Besides,
gonna die.
Port's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
You idiot.
Give me the crystal.
Why would you do that?
But the monsters.
I'll defend
you. They'll die.
What if you can't?
I will.
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Yeah, well, don't walk. So hang on, so I'm supposed to take this guy out of here? What if I don't? What if I don't wanna? So there's where the portal's supposed to be. Where does the crystal go?
Love letters.
Dear Philippa, as I write this, I am sipping your favorite cocktail on the terrace of my father's Medina estate and wondering, what the devil are you thinking? I'd understand if you simply grown bored with me. I'd accept it if it had turned out that the pair we made was not to your liking, or you had found yourself a younger, prettier model. But for the love of the... what the fuck? Digkistra? There's too many consonants there. Anyway, that, with all due respect, pot-bellied swine over me? I do not know if you have been testing new concoctions that have addled your mind, or if perhaps this is another one of your games. Yet even if you must seek intimacy with that primitive for political reasons, I do not see why this should mean the end of our relationship. After all, it would not be the first time we would hide our love. That sucked.
We'll have to dump some woman for Dijkstra.
Oh, wait a minute, what? Oh, wait. Wait, Philippa... Is that a dude or is that a girl? Because I thought it was a girl, and so I was assuming that was a dude writing that. Alright. Hey, nice glitch there. Let's see if I can get it to happen again. Portal up in the top left corner. Nope. Okay. That looks like a pretty long fall. How... Oh. What was noise?
Right. Had to activate it.
GG easy. Hey, hang on. Where'd that witch hunter dork go? He's supposed to be with me, isn't he? Right, whatever, dude. Good luck with that. Hey! Cutscenes! Oh. Okay. Time to kill some bitches. Yeah, bitch! GG easy.
Must have been a laboratory.
Okay, so I'm in the witch's house or something now then, eh? This is really cool looking.
Another inactive portal, missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it.
Well, time to kill them. See, how do you... There's a button you can push. It's V. Okay, there it is. It's V. him.
Tunnel. Wonder where it leads.
It's my favorite! Oh. Time to kill some of these. I bet they don't like fire. Yeah, power cell. Let me just go ahead and talk to myself real quick as I'm... Okay, could we... Come on in here, thanks. Yeah, thanks. If we could... Thank you. We're gonna go ahead and eat some raw meat. Yum, yum, yum. What's the enemy over here? Look on the mini-map. It shows that there's an enemy over here, but... I don't see one. Look at those dynamic shadows. Look at that! Even a shadow on Geralt. Video games, man. Take notes, Bethesda. Excuse me. I thought it said examine on something. Do I just climb back up, then, the way I came? I mean, even the fire looks good. I was kind of hoping that went somewhere. That is one thing I gotta say I do love about video games. Finding secrets. Secret hunting? Oh, yes. That's what I'm about. You give me a video game with a bunch of secrets, I'm gonna be happy. It's part of why I've actually really enjoyed Borderlands so much, because... I mean, I need to have some sort of motivation to find the secrets, of course, but, you know, the small rewards of the badass ranks, that's good enough motivation for me. So this should turn on then, yeah? Yeah. And... Oh, I was expecting another cutscene.
Gotta be the lowest level.
Oh, that's what I've done. See, this is cool. This is like the temples or tombs of Skyrim. But prettier. I really should get some new headphones. Alas. Okay, I'm meant to light that on fire, but... This game is so pretty. Wait a minute. Did I just... Reavers! Goddamn Reavers. Sorry, my nerd is showing. That's why I have off-stream collected so much raw meat, so I can just not have an issue there. I mean, yeah, I guess I could just... What is it? Meditate. But... See, this game has, like, some... Goddamn Reavers! This game has some... Neat. Wow. My inventory is a fucking mess. Wow. Oh, but all the... And my boots are shiny, and... I don't know, I mean, the currently equipped boots have so many innate resistances, it just seems better to just keep them, but at the same time, plus, was it, like, plus 23 points of armor? That's a lot of armor. That is adding nearly double. For the boots. The crackles. Give me one sec here. We're going to try one more thing. I'm going to restart the audio engine entirely. Am I alive? Yeah? Looks like the stream dipped a little bit there. And, nope, didn't work. Oh well. It might honestly, it's probably just, these are really old. Really well. But, they're very old. Man, probably, let me think. What?
Yeah, gotta have a sentry.
No thanks. Nope. Ow. And I'm on fire. Holy shit. What? How did he? Oh, the fire, because I'm still on fire. Right. Oh, cool. Just throw it through the pillar. No problem. Nope! Nope! Ard. Ard will be my next. Oh! I can knock those pillars on him. Fuck! Yes! Get fucked! Okay! Oh. Oops. No loot? Oh, I was about to say. That'd be a dick move. That was a cool battle. I mean, you know, once I figured out how to not just immediately die. Yeah, I suppose.
Table, a few chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless.
I was trying to find the meditate button, and I did not find the meditate button. We'll just go ahead and do that. There we go. There we go. And yeah, I realized after I used the enhanced swallow that I could just meditate to regain all my health. But it's too late.
Bloodstained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here.
Blah blah blah. So immersive. Blah blah blah.
Agates. Kind Philippa always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone or used them in her experiments.
I was gonna say, maybe she was the one experimented on? I'd say that's a possibility at the very least. Oh, I'm supposed to like follow this path, sure.
What's this?
What is it?
Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing.
I suspect she was attacked. She was attacked.
A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. A megascope.
Okay, yes, I know. Covered in soot.
Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Excuse me.
Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
Yeah, Triss, right? Triss is the redheaded witch that we totally did not... Yeah, we had sex with her. Let's talk to Triss before we talk to Radovid, just to be sure. Excuse me. A little weird bit of feedback there. That was weird. Oh yeah. And run. So many crackles. Really, the crackles are super bad when I get near these portals. Pretty appalling. Does C do anything? C does not do anything. Trying to not sneeze. Okay. Sorry. Sure you guys just enjoyed that face. Wait. Don't want to go back in there. There's a weird, like, whisper as I walk through that door. I'm not sure if it's just the audio doing weird things or what. Crackle. Well, hopefully you guys aren't getting any of those crackles. I do think it's just my headphones. Hopefully. But it might not be. Oh, wait. Another thing I can set on fire. There we go. Now all is what? Right in the world. Oh. Almost didn't set something on fire. That wouldn't have been bad. That's how you lose video games. By not setting things on fire. In case you weren't aware. See? I would have just lost right here. Walked out there and just lost. Welcome to today's Pro Gamer edition of How to Win Witcher. The answer: set everything on fire. Congratulations, you have won. Rescue Ciri, set her on fire. Choose Yennefer, Triss, or whoever the third girl is as your lover, set them on fire. Choose all three of them and get none of them, set them all on fire. And then yourself.
We should have gone after him.
And it's a trap. Oh, there he is now. Yes, indeed. There he is.
You're alive. Find anything?
Nope.
Cremated notes, a Necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Because I'm lying?
Telling you the truth. Awfully prone to suspicion, you hunters.
Not without reason.
Grab him!
Oh, for fuck's sake, mate. Ow. Ow. Time to get the fuck away from these assholes. Oh. Why do I have a fucking torch out now? Why is that out? Actually, yeah, please do spread out. That'll make it easier for me to kill you! Ow. Oh, time to finish you off. Seesaw's right. Oh, get fucked, nerd. So if you do just click it, it does just... That's fucking right. Thanks for the free money, assholes! How do I get out of here? There we go. Yeah, those witch hunters, they died. Of what? Monsters. Probably. Pretty bad, though. They're all dead. Very dead. They died of dying. It was messy. Yeah, nobody's gonna miss him. A dragon? Oh, fuck yes. Guess what time it is? Time for Skyrim! Two dragons?! Oh, it's got the wee little skull above it. Yes, it's got the wee little skull above it. Oh, it's got an unknown level, does it? Aye, the cheeky bugger. But he, the cheeky bugger, he's got the wee bit of skull above him. Oh, that did nothing to him. Aye, that did not a lot. Whole lot of nothing. And back off. Oh, it's not even hurting him. What have I done? What have I done? I can't even hurt him. Are you serious? You guys? I think I might have fucked it. Time to run away! Oh shit! Oh no! Fuck! Did I get away? I did it. Oh, you guys, I did it! I fucking did it. That's crazy. I think N was meditation, wasn't it? Yeah, N is meditation. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys, I cannot fucking believe I just did that. Yeah, what? Oh, what? What? You're like invincible too? Fuck. Fuck. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Holy shit. I was at full health. I took one hit, you guys. Darn, come on, where am I fighting now? What is going on? Where is Horse? Horse, we gotta get the fuck out of here! This shit's crazy, man! Come on, Horse! Let's go! We gotta go! What's that? Oh my gosh! I took one fucking hit from those guys! Oh my gosh! Let me regen my health. Holy shit! Oh my gosh! I took one. Oh my gosh! I mean, I was like actually trying to hurt them, and I wasn't able to hurt them. I was like, oh, skull next to the name, no big deal. And then it's like, oh, the level is unknown. I'm like, it might be a problem. Surely this won't be an issue. It was an issue. It was an issue. It was an issue. Yeah, I think this is where I fought those dudes that had that, whatever. My God. I got away from them. Jeez. Wait a minute, wasn't the path? The path is... You know what? Fuck the path. I'm going this way. Eat a dick, path! Do my own thing. What up, peasants? I got a horse. But nothing. I got two swords. Two swords. Ooh, a creek. That's nice. I like that. I'm sorry, I'm a and doesn't automatically jump. Okay, I was wondering. I couldn't remember. A Noon Wraith? Oh, fuck us! Guess who's getting fucked now, bitch? It's you! Plot twist, the answer is you! Okay, we're gonna just dance a little bit. Yeah, don't worry about it. I got this. Oh, that's right, because my ear didn't last longer now, right? Dude, don't worry about it. I don't even sweat. Oh, come on, step in my circle of death. Recognition on her end is a little bit delayed. Ow. Oh wait, no, I didn't take any damage. What am I, level 22, I think? Oh, back up, back up. Yeah, I took some damage there. I took a lot of damage there. You fucked, nerd. I mean, GG. Easy. Oh, wait a minute. There's another enemy over here? Well, there isn't. Oh. Well, come here, horse. I don't know where you went, but magically appear and come hither.
Go, go.
I think I'm... Yeah. Excuse me. I remember, so I remember this windmill pretty clearly. I don't remember what about it, but I remember it. So I'm just curious, though. Does anybody remember the name of the inn... Excuse me. The name of the inn that you go to in the beginning of the game? Like that inn that you go to with the older Witcher, and then you kick everyone's ass? You know that one? Where I think you can kick everyone's ass? I chose to because... Fuck everybody. What's up, nerds? I have a horse, you don't! This game is just silly. It's fun. Okay, so it's not silly, because everybody is like... Everybody you talk to in this game, their whole life is getting completely ruined by something. I don't know what, but something. This game, like, oh, I just gotta go talk to, you know, the Puffins, and just ask them to spread the news. Oh, what's that? The Puffins are being terrorized by the Mafia. Sure, why not? Okay, cool. Oh, what's that? The Mafia are actually monsters in disguise? What? Who would have guessed? Except I'm playing a game about a guy who kills monsters, so, I mean, a lot of people would have guessed. But, you know. It's a little ridiculous, so I'm like, is nobody able to stand up for themselves in this game? Like, is there really nobody who can... It just seems a little odd to me. So, and I know my microphone. Oh wait! This is the place, isn't it? What does the sign say? Ah, yes, E3 V3. Iron, pitchfork, chair, table, desk. Pooping person? Iron. Yes. I'm sorry. If you expected a good stream, you've come to the wrong place. You really came to the wrong place. And you started watching me, y'all got some learning to do. like this game. I'd forgotten how much I like this game, though. It's got nice music in the background. It's just... I mean, yeah, it is basically... It's one of the most repetitive games I've ever played of talk to person, who sends you to talk to person, who sends you to talk to person, who needs you to kill somebody. I mean, rinse and repeat. But there's something about it I'd really enjoy, so... I don't know. They're doing something right.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! What are you doing? Oh, not paying attention. Fucking distracted horsing, I tell you, it's gonna kill people. It's a danger, and it's a real danger in today's... Yeah. People don't give it the kind of respect and thought that kind of thing deserves, but, I'm telling you, it's a threat to our very way. Hey, look, it's floating homeless man. I've come all the way back here. Are you serious? My gosh. Is that woman back there just floating for a bit? I'm pretty sure she was. Yes! Very good. Thank you. I gotta go up? Wait, she's in the Crooked House? Up in the Crooked House. I can't fly! Basically, I think what the backstory for this Crooked House here, I believe, was these guys were trying to rob a bank or something and dug a tunnel and... Oh. And it collapsed and the house went... Yeah. So...
Yes? Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. It is a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, kind.
Won't stay long.
I get to go in the Crooked House! I'm so excited. Yes, excuse me. I just need you to get the fuck out of my way, please. Thank you. I glanced over at my stream, and for some reason, the way that things looked in the corner there, I thought for some reason I had the EA logo, like, up in the bottom right of my stream screen, and I was like, that's not what I want!
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Let me guess. You have crabs? Geralt? You just said...
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
I mean, didn't they already... No, I didn't sleep with her. I slept with, Blonde Witch. What was her name?
The Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Okay. Whatever.
What did you want to talk about?
I got a strange message. I don't quite know what to think.
Who was it from?
Ingrid Vagelbutt's servant. Apparently, Lady Vagelbutt's prepared to donate a tidy sum.
She wants to help Mantis
escape from Novigrad.
Guessing this wouldn't be a selfless act of charity.
You guess right. And that's my problem. Vagelbutt needs a favor from me. No details in the letter, unfortunately. I'm supposed to meet the servant at the fish market. Says he needs to explain everything face to face, but these days, I can't be sure meeting him's a good idea.
I gotta say, this game, it looks really good. Like, the eyes look fantastic, and the skin is terrific. It's just a great game.
What are you afraid of, exactly?
That it's a trap. On the one hand, it's an opportunity I can't afford to let slip. We need the coin.
We?
On the other.
Nobody expects you to risk your life.
I expect that of myself. The thing is, it used to be easier. When I didn't know what it's like to be tortured, what it's like to hear the screams of others and be unable to do anything.
You could have escaped at any time.
I know, but I was still terrified. What if they fetter me in real Dimeridian? You won't always be there to help.
More choices. I mean, I appreciate the games do this, but at the same time, like, I don't really want to make choices in video games.
I don't think you should contact this man.
I'd like at least a check. My guess is this could be about a mage who needs help.
Seems suspicious, and you just had a close scrape. Sure it's not time to let one go?
And let the hunters grab the mages who remain here? Out of the question. If you don't want to help, tough.
So she's good. So, okay, so I don't really have a choice.
I'm determined. I'm about to let you deal with it alone.
Thank you.
The servant. How are you supposed to contact him?
Said I'd recognize him. He'll be in a blue tunic, have a load of keys strapped to his belt. I'm supposed to ask him about the price for his trout.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now?
Whose idea you think this was? The servants or Vagelbud's?
My bet's on Ingrid. Highborn damsels have a lot more time than their servants to read adventure novels.
Think it'll be better if I talk to the mystery man in the blue tunic.
He's expecting to meet me.
You just wait nearby. I'll make sure that note didn't come from the witch hunters. Then you come in.
Yeah, I mean, they could just have somebody sitting with a crossbow just waiting, just like... trout! Can I, like... Is there, like, a... Wait. I also need to talk to her about the, this.
Spoke with Radovid.
I forgot about that. I completely forgot. See, this is the problem with this game. It's so easy to get distracted.
Wasn't enough that he took her eyes out. Probably wants to torture her some more.
Okay, so it is. So she's a lesbian.
You turned him down,
hot.
Of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
A bit. Seems she hid in some elven ruins outside Novigrad after she fled Loch Mwyn. Conducted some experiments there. This might tell us more.
A megascope crystal? It's damaged.
I don't know what a megascope is! Time for magic!
And Francesca's equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Kira Metz, that's
Fringilla's
who it was.
On our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss. Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Valista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil, pardon my saying so, but you will never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
It's madness. You will need its power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
Okay. So it's a recording device? So they're coming to get here. To get you, huh?
I get that right. Philippa says she wants to restore her vision.
Seems she was planning to grow tissue on precious stones.
Makes sense. Found agates covered in blood in her hideout.
If she pulled it off, she'd only be the second person in the world to do so. But the bit about the lodge... That's what I found interesting.
I want to know.
What exactly?
The names they mentioned. All the most powerful sorceresses. Former members of the Lodge. They clearly mean to revive it.
That good or bad?
Depends for who. Philip has always said that if magic perishes...
What did she just do? She just walked through some...
Radovid and the Emperor, on the other hand, would not be pleased. Both would have to respect our opinions, and neither likes to share power.
Amazing. Quality. Fucking walked right through him.
You joined them? Really?
No, I've got other plans. So, what will you do with the crystal?
Haven't decided. Ed Radovid would be very interested in it.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
Oh, I'm gonna give it to him. Triss gets herself in trouble. Radovid would probably try and kill everybody.
Probably better if you keep it.
Much better. It'll be safe with me.
I doubt I'll that.
I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell. Maybe learn something more.
Good luck.
Well, that was a little weird there. It, like, was stable on the building and then it shifted to stable on us. That was weird. Is this like a magic mirror or is this just like a... Okay. Let me just punch it real quick. Yeah, those things. Oh, that's the megascope or whatever, right? Probably gonna rock my chair loose.
Fortune favor you.
Thank you, I suppose. Hey, it's Horse. Where am I going? Oh, wait a minute. I don't actually want to do that one, do I? So many secondary quests. Rocher! How? That was an option?! Oh. I can do that easily. Let's see. Right. Well, let's go ahead and do that one then.
Yeah.
It's only 2,341 steps away. By golly, that'll go, Brian. What? What the fuck just happened? What's going on? Why is Horse freaking out? look at that, you can... Why are people what's wrong with this pig? What the fuck is this pig doing? And why are people freaking out? What is going on here? I was like getting ready for an awesome battle against... Jeez. You know, I gotta say, one thing I kinda like about this game, when you go up and like bitch slap an enemy in the face that's way too hard for you, it just crushes you into the ground. I mean, it's like, it's a little realistic, you know, it's like, yeah, it's kind of the way it should be. It's like, sure, there is fun in fighting difficult enemies that you're not supposed to be able to kill, and just gradually whittling them down. But in this game, it's also kind of funny then, when you walk up to, I don't know, a dragon that doesn't have a level and has a skull for a face instead. And you're like, aha! And it's like, what? What'd you do? And you're like, aha! Oh, crap. Oh shit, yeah, I need to sell some stuff.
Greetings.
Salutations! Whither do you come from, and where will you go?
Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Seen a lot of the world and plan to see more.
As have I, as do I.
My jaw hurts.
So close to Novigrad. Wouldn't you rather trade inside the city walls?
The guilds entrenched there. Why, their members fix prices to stifle any competition. I do a robust trade here with none to pester me. No walls to bring me in. The open's a pleasure in itself, I'm certain you agree.
Yeah.
Take a peek if you don't mind.
Oh, so forward. All right, so what are we looking at? We'll keep that, keep that, keep that, keep that. Sell that. How do I? Oh, space. Sell that. Can I, like, select multiple things, or is that not something I can do? Oh, I should, swap that out. Yeah, I should sell that. I should equip those, is what I should do. Yeah. Already.
Farewell.
I'll take a peek if you don't mind. Aww. Righto. So this can be equipped. How do I? Okay. And then. Oh. Oh. It's a steel sword. That's a silver sword. Should sell that. Ooh. It's 44. I'd sell that just because it doesn't have all of the buffs and whatnot. Sell that. Let's see. What was it I was saying? Anything? This? Probably sell this. Oh, and I lose vitality, and yeah, I'll sell that. Oh, it's that the current gloves I have the slot. How do you remove stuff from the slot again? I cannot remember. Go ahead and put my mittens on. Stupid. They look so dumb. No, these are really good, but I don't want to have to swap them out because I like my shiny boots. And look at all the buffs I get!
Take a p-
What was that I was gonna say and I was gonna sell? Yeah, I'll sell this one. I'll sell that one. Sell this. Sell that. Aw, he's poor. Duck on it. Oh well.
Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
Oh, I was about to say, where the hell did my horse go? Really? Later than I thought it was.
Coming.
Oh, brother. This game is a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. I like it quite a lot. I'll set... I have. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, let's just go directly there. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. A little like bog there. A little like swampy, marshy area.
Come on now.
Okay. One of, you're basically my level. Ow. I got stuck on a wall. That's a great way to start any fight. Come on, buddy. Come on. Why is my crossbow not equipped? I can fucking shoot him down? Fuck you, fuck you! Oop, getting a little bit too eager. Ow. Back off. Back off. Back off. So you kind of get the rhythm of it. Hit him in the face. Come on. What? Oh! Oh! Managed to avoid him. Ow. Let's throw him to the ground. Cool, cool. Let me just go ahead and not actually hit him with my sword. Yes. Get inside. Get inside! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Fuck, fuck. Did you just die in the trees? I got it. Sweet. Superior racing saddle. What's that? What are these? Oh man, these are even better than the ones I just put on. Holy shit. Chance to find additional herbs. Fucking chance to find a ditch. Well, at least I don't have my mittens on anymore, so thank God for that. But where did that saddle go? Here we go. Oh, I already have one. I suppose I can sell it. But I think at this time, what I'd like to do is, go ahead and actually... Whoa. Just kill the whole thing, I guess. We'll just go ahead and actually wrap up the stream. Yeah, it seems like a pretty good length for a stream for me. I don't know for sure. Plans moving forward. Might be streaming some Portal 2 later today, even. That's not extremely likely, but it could happen. Let me do that. Whoops. So anyway, yeah, it could happen. I'm trying to get Eddie to see if he is available for playing the challenge mode for the Portal 2 co-op, because we'd still like to go through and explore that and see what that's like. So we'll take a look and see if that's going to happen or not. I'm not sure at this point. Yeah, but I don't really ever plan these things out. So, you know. But yeah. Anyway. I think that'll go ahead and wrap it up for me for today. I'd say, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.